Alright, y'all. I decided to leave my hotel and stop being a bitch. So, I'm heading to Ikebukuro for a jacket, first and foremost. And let me talk about this real quick, because I went to Uniqlo in Ikebukuro, and there's this mall. And all the malls in Japan are built vertically. So you have to go round and round, literally in a spiral of escalators. And once you get to where you need to go, I'm sure you're going to be extremely dizzy and woozy. You're going to be like, bro, where am I? It feels like you're in a maze. But anyway, nonetheless, it was cool. I got me a little jacket. I didn't record in there because I was just going through the motions. I was like, bro, what the fuck is going on? Anyway, later, after I got the jacket, I met up with my boy, Jordan and Julian. Hey, we met up on the street. They were arguing about how hungry they were and the directions. They were just literally like, where's the directions? We need to go. I'm hungry right now. It was so funny. I was just enjoying the vibes. But we finally ate. You see, Julian got a smile on his face, bruh, because we was about to eat good. And I tell you, good, I mean good, boy. I had that spicy chicken katsu curry cutlet, baby. Look at that man Jordan hating a little bit. But shout out to my boy Jordan. After we ate, we went to the train station. And look at all of these different, like, advertisements. It's just so cool that all of this, like, little cartoon art is in the train stations, and even like these little, you know, advertisements playing on the screen. It was cool. That's us pulling up the directions, looking for the next train we gotta get on, even though it was one train. This is us on the train, and look at how clean that floor is. Oh my god, I ain't never seen a sparkling clean floor on a train, bro. That's us chilling on the train, just enjoying it, you know what I'm saying? This is the view once you get to Shinjuku, because that's where our next destination was. And it was super dope, bro. Like, look at that. It's just mesmerizing. This is me and Jordan after we get off the train. Just took a quick flick. And this is as soon as you walk out of the train station, this is what you see. And I'm not trying to be cliche, but it really looks like something out of a movie or out of an anime. Like, it's just extremely mesmerizing. It's so cinematic. All of the buildings are nice. Everything is nice. But we were heading to a bar, and on our way, we ended up stopping at this random spot to take fit pics, because Jordan and Julian love fit pics. But they take some good fit pics. Look at my Ice Spice pose on the left. But I was feeling myself. It was clean. This is the bar we were at. They give us hand towels and stuff, and I, you know, you could wipe your face with it and everything. We were just chilling. It looked like some little, like, shack. It was cool. I felt like a Viking or something. Very nice bar. The waiter was cool and everything. It was just so chill. We were just talking, having fun, talking shit. And then that was a traditional. It's like a traditional Japanese drink. I've never had it before. Look at my boy Jordan, bruh. Funny ass dude. This is me in the bathroom, because your boy had to piss for real. But I was in the bathroom in there thinking, like, bro, how can I piss looking at these children? Kind of weird, but no offense. That's just their vibe. They got this, you know, raw vibe about it. And that's dope. I fuck with it. They got so many, like, gothic, not gothic, but, like, just, it looks gothic to me, posters. Not in a bad way. It's pretty cool, but that's me in the mirror feeling myself, you know, after a little drink. Look at your boy. I was feeling like Spike in that jacket. I was looking cleaner than a bitch, boy. Put your hood on. Hey, put your hood on. Show these niggas. Put your hood on. Yeah. They ended up leaving me because they're going to a different hotel, and I was at a different place as well. So I ended up taking an Uber. They took the train. I was still scared to take the train because I had no idea what I was looking at or reading. It took me a while to start taking the train, but I knew what Uniqlo is because I can read Uniqlo. So I just stood by my safe place, chilled there, waited until my Uber came. But look at these fits. Look at all the fits of the people walking by, and look at these fits in these cases, bro. I'm telling you, the Japanese people have drip and swag, fashion, whatever, that is unmatched. That's me still waiting for my Uber. And then finally, bro came. Shout out to my boy. This is the way out of Shinjuku, so we're heading towards my hotel now. And it was a fun night. I'm not even gonna lie. I had an amazing time. The Japanese drivers, though, drive extremely fast. When I'm in this Uber, bro, I am nervous as hell, because bro is just zooming in this bitch like there's no such thing as a speed limit. But anyway, it was a great night. I was really exhausted, though, because we're just doing a lot of walking. No wonder why Japanese people, and no racial, but Asian people in general are always so fit and slim, bro. They do all this walking every day. Oh my gosh, bro. I was just not accustomed to it as a fat, thick, hefty American. But we ended up getting to the hotel, and you know your boy had to run him a bath, a nice hot bath with the bubbles. Yeah, I was tired, but it was a good time. I enjoyed myself, took a bath, laid my ass down. Next vlog coming soon. I'm your Grand Regent Dill. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, and comment.